What do we want? What do we want? Where's logistic drone's carrying capacity? Sure. Sure. Why not? Up my kinetic damage a little bit, okay. Yeah, space fleets, even though I know I can't power them. I know, I don't know why I'm bothered, but still. Actually, let's go with explosive damage first, since we are using a lot of rockets. First off, copper's not being fully used, that's fine. Iron being fully utilized. What's up with you, buddy? You're not fully being utilized. That's cool. That's fine by me. That's power. Bye for now. Can't make more of those. Okay, we'll just replace some of these. Iron's ahead, copper is ahead, magnets is climbing. Keep going. Are they all getting what they need? No, because this is not going as quick as it possibly can. It's trying to catch up. The consumption's rising as well because of it. Just trying to see how bad it is when they're actually fully running. Power's peaking. That'll do for now. Main hope is that this begins to back up so much that this line more goes down that way. I mean, they're producing enough to where these are actually running, so that's, you know, the whole point. Yeah, that's keep climbing. Fuck. It should be okay. It's working, it's doing its thing, chugging along. Okay. Oh yeah, we're 1,000, okay, halfway. To really spray these to get extra products, not production to eat, but definitely like extra products. Occasionally just throws out an extra one. Now that we have that big old influx of turbines coming in, how's it looking? Nice, that's filling up. Excellent. That'll help all the way down the line. So what we're gonna do is this. Wait, yeah, forget the buffer box, just pump it directly in. Now that's sorted, we can later start working on making engines and stuff. Sorry, thrusters for ships. Yep, yep, yep. Actually, I really don't need... reason for this is I don't want you. I just want it all in here. I don't care if these are not running. That means once I start using more of them, that will start running again. Okay. Now for these bloody things, what do I need for them? That. Over here, somewhere here. Good, that's backing up. Okay. This is looking pretty good. Yeah, we need to get out there. It's only gonna get worse until I clear those fuckers off my planet. We're traveling a little bit faster. It's nice. So far, it does not look like they damaged any of the production, but they have damaged a little bit of power. There should be plenty of rockets to go about over there. Which means more work of clearing the fuckers out. They should still make it or change it so plasma cannons can shoot down those things as they come in. It makes no sense that they're built and designed to attack objects in space. And yet, I can't attack objects in space. Or at least not those objects. They're constantly attacking something right now. They're not being able to finish it off. What's after that? No, I don't care about logistics. Not that kind, at least, not at the moment. Tough out here. Get those. Yeah, work on all that nonsense. Two units, yeah, that's been insane. Fuck is overwhelming the grids. Ah, they hit the production. Bastards. So that increase in speed is actually draining more power, just somehow making it take longer to get there. That's kind of dumb. Should have really filled up with more warpers before I left as well, but alas, I did not. Fine, until we get to the stage where it slows us down because we approach the planet. Fuck, there's some big ones. Build it. Get off my planet, you shitheads. Um.